What is up, guys? It's your girl Triple B. And so, okay, I saw a girl that used to be in my class in 7th grade. She just sent me this on over Instagram, and it is one of my old teachers, Mr. Ellis, Oliver Ellis. And we used to do like we used to do songs and stuff to help with learning and stuff. But let's check this out. I don't even know what to expect. I literally clicked on it, saw Oliver Ellis, and it says my 7th graders from 2012-2013. So let's check out what's gonna happen. Let's see. Okay, he was copyrighted, so this video will also probably be copyrighted, but that's okay. We don't care about that. All right. I have a feeling my face is gonna be in the way. Oh, dude. Is this, I wonder if this is like the actual Bray video and he just edit us into it. Oh, dude, no. Jeez, what the... He's stupid. And that's my teacher. That's him. Dude, that's Donovan right there. That was my best friend. That was my best friend right there. I haven't talked to him before. Oh my god, that's Keith with the shoes on his head. Dude, that's so crazy. I basically remember most of the faces, but But some of the, most of the names ain't coming to me. Okay, cool. All right. So, that was interesting. Oh my gosh, look. Harlem Shake. Oh my gosh. Third and fourth Harlem Shake. I don't remember which one I was a part of in his. But yes, dude, Oliver Ellis, that was my teacher. I think my other teacher was Vanessa. Shoot. I don't remember her last name. Either way, they was dating. And by now they should either be married or split up. Oh. I think they're probably married. What? Dude. Look at that. I can't remember which period I had them. If it was third or fourth or fifth or sixth. Oh, dude. Yeah, with, Lewis, that's her name, with her. Well, her name is now probably Ellis, but we had songs with her, both of them, too. What the heck? Dude, government rap? Yeah, we did that. Pollution rap? Imports and exports? Yeah, that was our class. Oh, what? Dude! Oh my god, that's so crazy. It's like memories, man. Oh, dude. Oh my gosh. Y'all know I'm gonna be watching these videos. I ain't got no time to do it. I did not have time to do this video. And, I don't have time to edit, so I'm sorry. But, I'll like, stick my intro. I meant my outro. I'll stick that in there, definitely. But I don't have time to edit, like, parts out. So, this will be copyrighted, but that is fine. Anyway, yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that video as much as I did. That was pretty awesome. We did some stupid stuff. And, I already know y'all gonna have questions about that lip thing I did. I ain't got time to explain it right now. But if you ask me about it, leave it in the comments. Say, explain the lip. And I will definitely explain it in another video. Anyway, guys. So, until next time, hallelujah. And, all right. Whew, there we go. All right. And, stay locked. What if the travel is with me?
Refuse to lose the vision I have of this champion me. I'm planting my feet and I'm pointing my finger at my problems.